In other news, Bryce Schubert is set to appear in court tomorrow for allegedly murdering his neighbor, Melissa Jubane. Melissa was a nurse from Oregon who got married on Oahu just before she was found dead. Schubert was in court for this case last Tuesday, but didn't say anything. He was simply led out of the court in handcuffs. Schubert is facing charges of second-degree murder, first-degree kidnapping, and second-degree abuse of a corpse.